Oh, Jesus.
Scientology and astrology. Just because you can append an ology to the word does not make it based on objective reality.
Plebeians.